Hey guys, so today's video I'm gonna be showing you like what to bring on like a trip, because I am going to Washington DC for a school field trip. So, and it's like 2 hours where I live, but I don't know where you live guys, if it's gonna be longer. So this is like what I'm gonna bring on to just like keep me busy and on the bus so I won't get bored and everything. So I technically wrote down stuff in a marker. I personally wrote some stuff down here. And what I'm bringing some of this stuff in is my grandma got me this. It's a WVU like bag holder where I can hold my stuff and everything. So the first thing I wrote down was money. If you're going somewhere far away, like Washington, D.C., I guarantee you that you're going to need money, because, like, you want to, like, buy souvenirs to bring home for, like, mom, dad, brother, and sister. But, like, my teachers are providing us with $20, but my mom is giving me more money, so the wallet I am bringing is, like, this little cute wallet. What I have in here is, of course, like my picture, my ID is in, like, behind that, because I don't want anybody to know where I live and all that stuff. Next thing I am going to bring is my iPod. Yes, I have a crack right here. Don't mind that. Because, like, I'm going to want to listen to music and play games. Because I am not wanting to, like, listen to people on a bus scream and shout and everything. The headphones I am bringing is, like, kind of cool. It's these. My dad is in the Army, so he got me these. GoArmy.com. You know, pull out and everything so they won't get tangled. I am also, the other thing, charger, too. I'm going to bring a charger. This thing is pretty cool. It's Sprint. It's a Sprint charger, like it's a wireless charger, and this is the charger so I could charge it in. This is just wireless, and here's my iPod charger. So yeah, that's why I'm gonna bring that in. And my bus, the two tour buses that we're taking, has DVD players in them, but I am bringing my portable DVD player just cause of it. So this is what it looks like, and when you open it up, that's what it looks like. It's Sylvania, a DVD player, and it's actually really neat. It has good definition. My mom got me that at Toys R Us for my birthday. Next, I am going to bring bobby pins and hair ties, because I'm going to put my hair up in this, and I'm probably going to bring a mini hairspray to like spray my hair to keep it out of my face. It's during May right now, and it's like gonna be hot, so I am taking at least a few bobby pins. I don't know, probably like this much, just in case my friends need it. And some of these hair ties, and some of these hair ties. All of this could fit in here, except for the DVD player. What else I'm bringing is a mirror, because like if I have something on my face, I'm going to bring like a mini mirror and maybe some powder just to cover up a zit or something. So yeah, that's what I'm going to bring. And I'm bringing my chapstick if my lips get chapped. It's EOS Lip Balm. This is a strawberry kiwi. Yeah, it's brand new. I just got it yesterday. So that's what I'm bringing. I'm also going to bring a mini bottle of perfume. This is my Icings one that I always use, but I'm bringing a mini one that's different. I am bringing sunglasses. I'm getting a new pair, but I don't have mine with me right now. But that's what I'm bringing. What else? Deodorant. Snacks. You might want to bring a few snacks if you get hungry on the way. So yeah, I am bringing a mini blanket because like we're gonna be there for 2 days, and I'm bringing a mini blanket. I think that'll probably be pretty good, and a pillow, like one of those traveling pillows to put on your neck. So because I am being by the window, then my friend's in the middle, then her boyfriend is gonna be on the outside because. I don't do good while I'm in the middle. I get like really sick, so yeah. Breath mints, like after you're done eating, you want to bring breath mints or like those little toothbrushes to brush your teeth. This has to contain with girls, okay? Boys, don't be freaked out by this, but like if boys are watching this too, that's fine, but like this is mostly for girls. Girls, this is for you. You definitely want to bring some pads and tampons, just in case if you're on your period, but if you're not and you just started while you're on the trip, that'll be really good to bring, so you want to bring some of that. The other chapstick I am bringing, I forgot to mention this, is my lip balm. It's this, and it's kind of like petroleum jelly kind of, but it's not, and I'm bringing this for my me because my friends might need it, because it's the one that you just scoop out with your finger, and it actually like helps really good. If you're wondering what this is, like I explained it, but this is a wireless charger. Okay, this right here is to see what it's full. It's almost full. If it's get up there, it's like totally full, so like it's almost, it's like it looks empty, but not, and that's the charger adapter. Then this is where to charge it. It's from Sprint, so this is wireless, and you could probably still buy these. My dad, he had this for a while. My dad got it from his work, but I bet you could still buy these. That's what I'm bringing to put in here. So you want to bring, also I forgot to tell you, you want to bring a mini brush, like hairbrush or something like this, but not a mini one, because like if your friends need to pull up their hair and you get like really hot, so that is like a good thing to bring. I suggest you to bring like this, like mini perfume kind of like this, but I have a smaller one. If I can find it, I will show it to you, which I think is, oh here it is. This is what it looks like. That's what I'm bringing. So that's technically it. And to put your hair ties and everything in, I am bringing this little baggie right here that came with these. I am bringing this to put it in. So I think that is mostly it that you need. And definitely you want to bring money. If you don't have money and you want to get something, that's kind of bad, so I have nothing else to say. So that is mostly it for now. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.